rings the bell, and it's time to get extreme.
He just planted it with a DDT.
And that's a stiff kick. Stuck on the barricade, and King, that was a jaw-shattering shot.
Yes, it was. But this is mauling. Can we get an official over there?
We're in the midst of a WWE no disqualification match. Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. Hey, it's a big time leg drop.
And this match is now officially underway.
Disaster takes advantage. Not today, too fast. Great takedown there. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
The future squeezing down on the head.
An elbow.
The future has the headlock.
What a series. Nobody's backing down here.
The future controlling the race.
That suplex was picture perfect. Oh, what a painful kick. Oh, man.
The future saw that coming, and he dodges that one.
Nicely avoided there.
Right now, like a situation of this match?
Ladder and flesh, both appear in worse condition.
Oh, that should do it. I mean, how much punishment do you have to do in this match? And there's the ladder. Uh-oh. Look where he's going again.
Chair. This is an example of how your very livelihood is on the line every time you compete in the WWE.
Well, I agree that your career is always on the line, but that still doesn't mean you have to use an object like that. And now he's bringing a crutch into the match. Oh my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought it was... Oh no! Oh my gosh! I thought he was going to get leveled there.
Shot from that crutch.
Is that a guitar?
Remember, this is no disqualifications.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? Goodness, after a match like this, you're sore from head to toe the next day. He got hold of a guitar.
And we're going back between the ropes. And again he moves to the outside. Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort. The future. Inside by the future.
He's got evil intentions.